And the State Department of Wildlife says we are on pace for an all-time record harvest this deer season. The department says as of Monday, nearly 129,000 harvested deer had been reported by hunters. They also say 45% of those deer are antlers. Archery season ends January 15th.